Hello students, we are going to discuss here the glands of female reproductive system. As we all know that the female reproductive system comprises some external genital organs, some internal genital organs and certain glands. We have already discussed about the internal genitalia and external genitalia. Now we will continue with the glands of female reproductive system. So the glands of female reproductive system include the vestibular glands and the breasts. We'll only discuss here the vestibular glands and breast. We are going to study it later. So, vestibular glands are opened into the vestibular region or into the vulva. So, that is why they are named as vestibular glands. There are two types of vestibular glands. The lesser vestibular glands and the greater vestibular glands. The lesser vestibular glands are also called as paraurethral glands, paraurethral glands or glands of Skene, glands of Skene. Greater vestibular glands are also called as Bartholin's glands. So these are paraurethral glands. That means they are present behind and below on either side of the external urethral orifice. Here you can see the external urethral orifice. So these lesser vestibular glands are numerous and they are present behind and either side of the external urethral orifice. They drain their secretion into the urethral orifice and not to the exterior of vestibule. So the exact function of the secretion or the mucus secreted by the lesser vestibular glands is still unknown. Mucus is secreted by the lesser vestibular glands. The exact function of the mucus is still unknown. But it is believed that the mucus secreted into the urethral opening, it decreases the possibility of microbial entry into the urethra. And it is homologous to, male prostate. It is homologous to male prostate. Next, we'll move to the greater vestibular glands. There are two P-sized glands here. You can see these two are the greater vestibular glands. These are P-sized and their ducts open into the external vaginal orifice. They secrete a thick viscid fluid. Which lubricates the vagina during sexual intercourse. And it is homologous to Cooper's gland or bulbourethral glands of male. Remember this, lesser vestibular glands which are present on either side of the urethral orifice, they are homologous to prostate, and this greater vestibular glands or Bartholin's glands, which are considered as the important glands of female reproductive system, they are homologous to Cooper's glands.